そうですね、グラハムがね、その足をね、金網の間に挟んでね、はい、まあ、動けなくなってしまったんですね、この後ね。
これ見てましたね、以上のように大観衆で埋まりました4月26日のマリソンスクエアガーデンの定期戦、チャンピオンのバックランドがジリー・グラハムを破りまして、
You know when I lost the belt it was like ripping my heart out of my 60-inch rib cage and I'm gonna get it back because that's all there is in this world to live for. Listen to me, look into my eyes and look at the sincerity of my eyes. That's all that there is in this world is the championship belt, the greatest wrestler on the face of the earth. Therefore, I will rip, claw, chew, bite, and stomp my way to victory and lay this man flat on his back in a no disqualification Sicilian stretcher match and take my belt. Revenge!
The Grand Wizard, along with superstar Billy Graham, and many, many fans think that indeed this is more superstar Graham's type match than it is Bob Backlund's. But with that in mind, let's bring on the champion and discuss this particular aspect. Bob, what about it? Superstar, certainly very accustomed to letting it all hang out, accustomed to breaking the rules and throwing the rule book to the wind. You yourself, a totally different situation whereby you have lived by the rules completely, and now you must completely forget about everything that you have learned in that regard and go out and intentionally attempt to injure superstar Billy Graham in order to retain your championship.
Well, I'm just as happy to get into this match as Billy Superstar Graham is. You know, there's a big thing going between us. He wants this belt back very, very badly, and he thinks I stole it from him. And in other matches in the Philadelphia area, the referee stopped it. There's been disqualifications. Well, Billy Graham, in this match, we don't have to worry about no disqualifications. We don't have to worry about the referee stopping the match. All we got to worry about is hurting each other. All we got to do is maybe break somebody's leg, maybe break somebody's arm, maybe put somebody in the hospital, maybe knock somebody out permanently, maybe give somebody a concussion. Billy Graham, I'm going to be ready, and I'm going to be fighting, I'm going to be kicking, and I'm going to be trying to hurt you.
Once again, Superstar Graham with his manager with a smirk on his face, the Grand Wizard.
Just what does that little pipsqueak, that neophyte, that upstart, that red-headed thief, the illegal champion Bob Backlund even know about a Sicilian stretcher match? He's never been in one. The Superstar has been victorious in each and every one he's ever been in. There is only one advantage you have, Bob Backlund, in this kind of match. You're going to come into the ring already mentally out, and the Superstar will make sure that you're sent out of the ring physically expired. Correct, champion?
That's excellent, Wizard. Excellent poetry from the Grand Wizard. I am indeed the strongest athlete on the face of the continent today. The face of the entire world. Bob Backlund will feel my power, more power than I've ever had before. And quit flexing your arm. You cannot compare with my arm. The strongest athlete in the world today will rip this man limb from limb, play with him like he's a baby, like a toy, and put him bodily, physically, and in pieces. Warped. Yes, his body will be warped. When was the last time you heard that term? On the Sicilian stretcher, warped. Crippled and broken and without himself.
Anything goes, including you, Backman.
Don't miss.